big blue.
Huh.
Hold on. She's out there fucking off. She'll stay with me, what, girl? Lady? Girlfriend? Not today, Satan. That actually scared me.
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know. I hate that shit.
I'm not a fan either.
What's this?
Barcos.
Marion and Sixth.
Okay. Well, that's ours now.
Hey. Found a key. It says Barcos on it.
Might be worth checking out.
We cleared this place out. Must be the courthouse garage.
We'll check that out soon enough. Where are we at? Okay. We need to go. Nah, that's not the way.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
I think this is where the Barcos thing's at. Probably behind. Nope.
Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Whoever it was worked at Barco's.
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
Okay, I like the kind of the open world feel to this. Feels like it's not necessarily linear.
What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
Bare fangs. Flip.
WLF propaganda.
Join the Washington.
Of fireflies in Boston.
Yeah. We mythically had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Hmm.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
Whip.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Oh, okay, cool.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so. I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
Pets. There's a lot of good shit here.
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
Okay. Okay, let's,
I think we got everything here.
Yep, we did it. So one of the next places is on the 5. Which I'm getting ready to go to.
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
Well, I'm not trying to get in just yet. Thank you, though. This way. All right, that's the way. Bunch of cars here. Look at this. So this is it. Well,
this
you're
guy
dead.
Was an officer. Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Everything is in place. We'll be waiting. Once we intercept the convoy, take the Federal officers captive, you can abandon your post and join us. I know you've taken numerous risks and lived in fear of being discovered. Your loyalty to our cause is appreciated. Isaac. Wow. I think that I've got... I got everything. Everything that I found so far. It's at least. Oh. Oh, this thing will be good. Let's make all the noise. Oh, there's some. I'm gonna hear all of them. There's a little, it just sounds like there's a lot of them. Okay. Doing, Ellie? Come here, tits. There we go. Okay. God, there's so many. Are those all clickers? Sounds so aggressive. Yep, you get him, Ellie. Go, 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 go. One down. It's a little better. Back there. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. You just act goofy, you do your thing. Stab! Be free! I give you freedom and life or death or something. Oh my god, you're recently kind of like newly turned. Stop being so angry. What side you coming at me on? Good night, bitch. You clicked your last click. Oh, gurgle, gurgle. There's one in there. Better at this. Check that out over there. Yep, yep. Oh, yeah, you fucked up. Oh, stabby.
Is that it?
Oh, man. So.
Go team. Find that gas. Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun.
No, it wasn't.
Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
No.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Being a juror is boring as fuck. No one likes it. Well, some people like it, but I don't. Here's the door.
Hey, little help?
Coming.
Make noise.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Let's see. Oh.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
All right, basement one. That's not gonna be horrifying. up. Read. WLF is winning. Benny, the WLF is winning. City's going to fall any day now, and unless you quit Fedra, I can't keep you safe. Up until recently, I could almost understand why you stuck with them. But after the Thursday market massacre, I don't see how you can call us misguided killers with a straight face. Those people were just trying to get food for their families. And today, they started banishing people for sedation? That's a death sentence. Listen, you still have time. I will vouch for you. Meet me by the Rustin Coffee at 2 a.m. on Friday alone. Please show up. I know it's scary, but it's on the way. Your friend Sandra. He did it for
brought
the
it on
lady.
Yourself, I guess.
Or he didn't do it at all. Well then. All right, read it. Okay. Branch crafting. Whatever that is, it's full. Oh. Don't think I have that note yet. Oh, there's the note right there. Oh, cool. Shit, what's this? Agitators. Fallen people are top prior targets for anti-terrorist operation. Isaac Dixon.
Ugh. This might come in handy.
I'll take it. Dropped a note.
What's it say? This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. You need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Alright, 80...
Okay, Jesse. 07:22. What are you doing? Oh, I'm scared it wants me to go this way. Okay. No guts, no glory.
Oh, I do not like this, Sam. I am.
Shit!
Yeah, I fucking seen this coming. Fucking bullshit! Kind of in the middle of something. Fuck off.
Watch it.
Come at me, bitch. Sick of this shit. Come on.
Jesus. I think that's all of them. Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
Not climbing back up over here.
Damn. Plus, it's pretty watery down here. See where the gas is. There's a lot of those fucks here.
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
That wasn't much. It wasn't much at all.
The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us. Dina.
Uh-huh.
Coming. Thanks.
The horse, okay. Like, it's the horse Gate. New to be here. Now we must go to the fuck Fedra
hey,
Gate.
You nervous at all?
About? After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly.
Oh, that almost sucked.
We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the fuck Fedra Gate before we lose day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Saravina.
Also, like, what about... What's his name? What about... Tommy, or whatever his name is. Like, they're not worried about Tommy at all. That should be a concern.